And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Sound Octane.
Blacked out, I can't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming! They had it coming! They had it coming! They had it coming! I love Chips more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy. Sensitive. A painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
Number 17, the spread eagle.